This year, we got the opportunity to head back out onto the road. We went to see Breeze Hotel. I want to thank Mr. Leroy Brown and Mr. Ron Meehan again. The kids got the opportunity to see housekeeping, the bar, the restaurant, the whole full operations of a hotel. The Edgecombe Plantation, Mr. Richard Mayer's open arms, a former hockey guy with us too as well, and the plantation manager, let the kids understand from farm to table. Have them get a sense of appreciation for the farmers in Barbados.